Here we have a 1959 Chevy Impala two-door hardtop. Beautiful condition. Underhood area looks very good. Air conditioning was added. Beautiful red and white two-toning here. And notice the trim rings and hubcaps, spinner hubcap. An interesting two-tone paint pattern here. And original type upholstery. Bench seat up front. Automatic. Of course, it has the antennae in the back there for the radio. Very, very large trunk area.